Yes, I'm about to teach 9 students. It's a small catering group because they've got a range of needs, different needs from autism, ADHD, mild learning difficulties, and they need extra support. So there's a TSA in the classroom. It's a level 1 course and it's a VRQ. We're going through different cooking methods. So the cooking method today is steaming. We will have already done some work in the practical, in the theory lesson before our practical session. So they'll have seen small clips and videos. We'll also have gone through some discussions about the what we're making this week. Right, now we're going backwards and forwards. That's it, like a wave, like buttering your bread. Now you need to get it all the way over, because when we cut it, these sides will be part of somebody's portion, won't they? Now remember, when people are going out to eat in a restaurant, they're watching what other people are having as well.
Yeah.
They'll be disappointed, they want the same thing, exactly. Now, what I'm going to do is loosely roll it over. I'm going to use this paper to roll it over and over. That's it. And then just tuck it over the top there. Now, so what's going to happen is that's going to puff up and you'll have those lovely slices of jam in there. Now, because this now is smaller, I'm going to fold this in half and just pop it over the top. So there's paper underneath it and paper on the top of it. That's it. Now, if I just folded it right down, what would happen when it starts to rise?
It will go down
again. It stops. It cannot
write.
It can stay.
What can't write? The roly-poly. Yeah. So what would happen to the foil? It would split, wouldn't it?
Yes.
So what we're going to have to do, we're going to have to remember that. And what I do is put a little pleat. You know, some of your trousers or your skirts have got a little fold over.
Yeah.
And that, so the little pleat, you fold it backwards and then forwards, so that when this rises, can you see it comes up? So we call it a little pleat. This comes over,